Hello guys, welcome back to another trucking video. It's Tuesday, it's 1:23 in the afternoon, so it's a little bit late, but still a good time to start a job. The trailer is 3 kilometers away. I'm gonna get it, of course. And so better, and yeah, that's it actually. So let's start. Thought so, handbrake. Ooh, that's a cool trailer. Oh! Look at that. Close. So I had some great jobs. There was a job for 159,000 euros, but it was 2,500 kilometers. I thought about it a very long time, because I thought, well, you know, I did 1900 kilometers, why not 2500? And yeah, it's gonna be longer than 1 hour, the video, but it's also getting late. So yeah, there were actually quite some jobs over 100,000. Like I said, 159, 130, 116, 115. They were all like 2500 kilometers, 1800. And then still also like 700 with ferry. So I thought, yeah, I have to think about, you know, how far can I go? So now I'm gonna take a job not for the 159,000 euros. Still very, very much money I'm gonna get. So change please. Yeah, my god, here we go. What the hell? Oh, this is cool. What? Here we go. Yeah, no. Oh, it's a different one, I think. Well, that's too bad, but okay. We're gonna take this one. Cooperative. Let's take a little look-see. Safety walk, of course, around it. This is the cooperative good with food trailer. Free access, single wheeled. It's candy, 80 tons of candy. I'm gonna take it to Calabria. It's gonna pay me 93,000 euros for a trip of 1800 kilometers. But that's not that bad. It will take me 1 hour, and then it will be 10:30 in the evening for me. And then I have to shower, because I'm sweating like crazy here, and then go sleep. And tomorrow it's Thursday, so hopefully, you know, I'm making 290,000 euros. So I'm happy. Oh, too far, too far. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Better. No, that's not good. Oh, I can. Yeah. Okay, go. Whoa, dude, come on. Stay focused here, you know, even if it's a long job. I mean, 1800 kilometers is still, of course, very far. And so far, I will have done then, I'm not sure, 1500, 1900, and 1800. So, well, thank you very much, speeding camera there. Dude, you know, could you not put it out for 1 second for me? So I was checking some mods. You know, I want to have, of course, a tuning mod for the man truck. But yeah, I did not see anything good, so it's gonna be very hard to find one for. So, goddamn steer, dude, for version 1.9. Well, I'm gonna jump inside. Here we are, and of course, here we go. Third job of the evening, and we're going to Budapest. Well, not going, but past it, I guess. kilometers an hour, nice. Just okay, wrong lane, my mistake. So let's see. You stay there, dude. Oh, that's nice. Already 2 tickets. Speeding tickets. This promises to be an expensive trip then. For Kruger. 1-1, aka T and T. Ooh, now that's what I like. Speed. Yeah, dude, you go. You can stay in the first lane. I'm going here. I do need to fuel up again soon, so that sucks. But I'm guessing the first 500 till 700 kilometers will be okay. Hello, sexy lady. Yeah, dude, now you're getting on my nerves. He just stays in the fast lane, you know? He's going fast, but not that fast. Nice, 150 kilometers an hour, and he's... He is going fast now. He heard me, I guess. So I need to take this candy, of course, and take him to Calabria. I'm not sure where it is, so lucky for me I have my navigation, or else I would be in trouble. But so far, so good, right? Nothing there, so I can go. Don't do anything, dude. What are you doing? What? What did I hit then? Well, that's weird. I did not feel anything. Maybe the trailer. Oh well. I guess my lucky angel on my left shoulder is gone, you know, or sleeping, or having dinner, or going out, or having sex or something, because I don't feel lucky anymore. Here we go. B roads already. That sucks. That's very fast. So finding mods for this version of the game, 1.9.24 I think it is now, it's very difficult. For Scania there is a lot, I must say, and Volvo also, but for man trucks not so much. But, of course, who knows, maybe they will make it. I hope so. I would love to have the vertical exhausts on my truck, just like I had on the other profile. That would be crazy. Break, break, break. Nice. Yeah, you can break, no problem. Break on a highway. Yeah, right. Nothing, something. Ah, come on, come on, come on. Don't hit the truck. Let's do 90 or 100. Yeah, that's safer. Whew. Thank you. So funny, the AI. Yes, thank you. No, fuel's okay. Still okay. T Do it. I'm not lucky. Well, he is going quite nice and speedy, so look at him go. Great dude. Traffic jam? That's not good. I cannot need that. I have a job to finish, of course. This is not what I need, guys. Yeah, go, go. Here we go. Let's go to the right. Nice. Dude. Yeah, that's funny. Real, real funny. Here we go. Oh, I'm going off again. No time to pass the truck, so. Oh, the trailer with the huge tires. You're very close to the barrier, dude. Not sure if that's okay, but okay. Gonna go to the right or you're gonna stay there, dude? Come on. I guess he's gonna stay there. You're not kidding me, man. I wait 5 times. He had 5 times and then I go. Oh, I don't know what to say. I really don't know what to say because it's weird. Oh well. Like, it happened, you know, just go on. Let's see, I need to sleep in 6 hours, so that's cool. No, get out of the way, dude, really. Unbelievable. Fucking unbelievable, really. That's like the 6th time already, man. God damn it. This is not funny anymore. Getting a little bit crazy here. Not funny. I have to go fast to make it, so let's do it. Just give me 5 minutes of rest and 150 kilometers an hour. Come on, game. No stupid AI. Nope. I'm going off already. Oh, now you go to the right. Why do you go to the left? Oh. Stay cool, dude. Stay cool. Even if you're... It's hot here. Omega. Logistics. Thank you. Thank you again, Oh. Let's see, Grass, Klugenfurt, Watersee, Village. Okay, I believe you. Well, dude, come on. I'm losing time here because of you. Here we go. No, here we don't go. Yeah, I saw that coming. Pam, pam, pam. Oh, he's gonna wait. No, he's not gonna wait. Dude, you have to put your car in. Come on, you have to be a little an asshole. Just a little. Put your nose in. Yeah, do it, do it. Oh, stupid. Here he goes. He's had enough. And I'm going straight. I thought you were going to the... Oh, man, sorry. I thought he was going to the right. So I guess that car in front of me did a better job than me. He did it, he put his nose in. And I thought, well, then I'm gonna straight behind him and they're gonna let me go too. And the guy just drive into me. I mean, what the hell, I'm bigger than the car. Well, let's just focus on the job in front of us. Game is trolling me, I swear it. Well, straight ahead for me. 4 hours left. Should be cool. I'll find another one. I hope, of course. Give me a straight, man. 5 minutes, please. Stay there, dude. Really, stay there. Good. Sex in the air, I don't care, I just love it. Vienna, S&M. Oh, god damn it. Sorry. This is not good. Nope, my lucky angel for sure is not here with me. I'm guessing, yeah. He or she is sitting on somebody else's shoulder. Oh, I'm in trouble. Dude, really? I mean, why? You know? New car? You're afraid to drive? Well, it's Tuesday, 8:15. So in 10 minutes I need to put my lights on, of course. And again we have somebody who does not want to drive. Oh, now you go. I have to go like this. Oh, really, man? 7th time. Ah, go on to the side. Go to the side. Don't race me, dude. You're not gonna win. He's gonna race me. I'm afraid to go, because when I go, he goes. It's not good, not good. I told you, man. Oh. He's going 150, unbelievable. Lights, please. How heavy was it? 18 tons. Well, it's okay, not that bad. Going nicely now. 147 kilometers an hour. Cool. Well, not for long. Oh. Well, so far no toll roads, so you know, that's cool. I don't have to stop and accelerate and walk, brake and shift and gear, and I can just go. So that's good news. So if it all goes very well, tomorrow I will be at 2 million. Because now I get 90,000, so that will mean 176. 176, and then tomorrow 3 jobs of same as today, I hope, around 2 jobs over 100,000. And then yeah, all is cool. Slow down. Let's see, I need to rest in 2.5 hours. Fuel is getting low, so I'm getting a little bit worried now. That's close. A little too close. Oh. You're gonna give me a ticket after such a move? Damn, they're tough. No, I need a fuel station too, please. Not only a rest place, but
a fuel station too, please. Yes.
And I need it quick. Ah, oh, there it is. No, toll booth. Oh, you're kidding me. Why? Yes, yes. I'm gonna see another one. Fuel station, fantastic. You gotta love it, really. You got to love it. So, I'm gonna fuel up, of course, and rest. So then for sure it will be day again, or morning. Then we continue this journey for the last 970 kilometers. That's not good. No. No, not good at all. Better? Find a place to sleep. Nice one. Is that straight? Oh, the truck is just a little bit. It's okay. Here we go. All right. I'm gonna make this part one, guys, because I see it's already 35 minutes. So I hope you enjoyed it, and of course stay tuned for part 2.